Good morning children, welcome to math class. How you all? I hope you all good. So in previous session we had completed studio page number 37. Now everyone open studio page number 38 children. Observe 3.3. Find at least 3 5 digit numbers in any newspaper. Write the numbers and their number names in the given table. Okay, what you have to do children? So you have to find any 3 5 digit numbers in newspaper, write number and number name. So for example, I found this number children. Okay, I found this number. Okay, I found this number. So now what we have to do? We have to write number and number name also. So what is the number name of this number? It's ones, tens, hundreds, thousands and 10,000. So it is 24,000. Okay, it's 24,000. How many hundreds are there? You have to identify children. 700. 24,000. 700 and it's 67. Okay, 767. So like that we have to find 2 more numbers in newspaper. Write number and number name. Yes, okay children, is it clear? Next. Just turn to next page. Page number 39. Read aloud. Allot the price tags of the given object. Place commas on the price tags of the following goods and write them in the given space. Okay, here given some objects, no children, and here given price also. You have to place the commas at the correct place. So first, what is the price of the bed, children? Here given. So this is the price of the bed. So read everyone. So how we have to read this number, children? So it is ones, tens, hundreds, thousands and 10,000. So what is the price of the bed? 25,000. So you have to place the commas at the correct place, children. So yesterday we had already discussed how we have to place the commas, children. Each period is separated by a comma. Yes, each period is separated by a comma. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands and 10,000. So these 2 digits comes in thousands period and these 3 digits comes in ones period. No. So 25, this is one period and remaining zeros are in one period. No. You have to place the comma after 5. It's 25,000. And then what is the price of air cooler, children? What is the price of air cooler? It's 35,000. Okay, what is the price of air cooler? 35,000. So now tell me children, where we have to place comma? 35,000. So you have to place the comma after 5. Okay, this is 35,000. Next, what is the price of sofa? So here given sofa, no children. So what is the price of sofa? It's 20,000. It's 20,000. You have to place the commas at the correct place, children. Okay, don't place the commas here. So just place the commas in the given boxes. So where we have to place comma? After 0. It's 20,000. Each period is separated by a comma, children. If the thousands period completed, you have to place the comma. So here 2 and 0 in thousands period. So after 0 you have to place the comma. Next, what is the price of fridge? It's 45,000. It's 45,000. Now where we have to place comma? After 5. It's 45,000. So like that you have to place the comma, children. Next, what is the price of washing machine? It's 18,000. It's 18,000. So now place the comma in the correct place. Where we have to place comma? Yes, after 18,000. Last one. What is the price of TV? It's 64,000. It's 64,000. So now where we have to place the comma, children? It's after 4. Okay, each period is separated by a comma, children. Okay, each period is separated by a comma. So you have to place the comma after 4. So you have to write like this. And then turn to next page, page number 40. Page number 40. Ravi bought a bag that cost 435 rupees. Okay, Ravi bought one bag and the cost of the bag is 435 rupees. He paid the amount in the denominations as shown. Write the value of each check in the boxes. Okay, he paid the amount in denominations like first, hundreds, tens and tens like that. Now first, check out how many hundreds he given children. How many hundreds are there?
400. So write 400. And then how many tens children?
1, 2, 3.
So 3 tens means 30. And how many single rupees? 5.
So 5 rupees. 400, 30 and 5. So we can say that 435 is equal to 400 plus 30 plus 5. Okay children, 435 is equal to 400 plus 30 plus 5. Yes, we already know that children what it is. So this is expanded form of the number. So write everyone. Next, 3.6. Pick the correct option for the place and place value of the digit 5 in the number 58,246.
Okay, what we have to do here children? So we have to write
place and place value of the digit 5 in the number 58,256. So what we have to write here? We have to write place and place value of the digit 5. So first give the places.
1's place, 10's place, 100's place, 1000's place and 10,000's place.
So now identify what is the place of 5. Here 5 is in 10,000's place.
You have to check where the 10,000's place and you have to tick it in that box. Okay, the place of 5 is 10,000.
You have to tick it 10,000. And then write place value.
Okay, you have to write place value.
What is the place value of 5 children? So where the number 5 here? If it is in the 1's place or 10's place or 100's place or 1000's or 10,000's place. Here 5 is in 10,000's place children.
So what is the place value of 5? 50,000. Okay, 5 is in 10,000's place.
So the place value of 5 is 50,000. Okay, you have to tick it 50,000. Next, write the expanded form of 58,246. What we have to write children? We have to write expanded form of this number. So what means expanded form? So expanded form means writing number as the sum of the place values. Okay, writing number as the sum of the place values is called expanded form. So what is the place value of 5? So 5 is in 10,000 place, no children. So the place value of 5 is 50,000 and 8 is in 1000's place, so it's 8,000 plus 2 is in 100's place, so it's 200 plus 4 is in 10's place, 40 plus 6. We have to write the expanded form like this children. Expanded form is writing sum of the place values. So the place value of 5 is 50,000 and place value of 8 is 8,000. Place value of 2 is 200 and place value of 4 is 40 and place value of 6 is 6. You have to write the expanded form like this. Next, turn to next page, page number 41. Okay, open page number 41. The face value and place help us to find its place value. The expanded form of a number helps to find the value of each digit in the number. Okay, so expanded form help us to know the value of each digit. So 5, what is the value of 5 children? 50,000. And what is the value of 8. So 8 is in thousands place. So this is 8000. So like that, the expanded form help us to know the value of each digit. Next 3.7. It's page number 41. Circle the digit that is in the 10000 place of each number. Write its face value and place value in the boxes. One is done for you. So what we have to do here, children?
You have to circle the 10000 place of the digit. So first you have to circle 10000 place of the digit, and then you have to write face value and place value. You have to write face value and place value. So first identify, children. So which digit is in the 10000 place? You have to check it. So give the places: ones place, tens place, hundreds place, thousands place, and 10000 place. So here 8 is in the 10000 place. Am I correct? 8 is in the 10000 place. You have to circle 8. Okay. So first you have to circle 10000 place of the digit. So 8 is in the 10000 place. Now write the face value of 8 and also place value of 8. Okay, how to write face value and place value? Yes, what means face value, children? So face value means value of the digit itself. Okay, face value means value of the digit itself. Wherever it's placed, just write the same digit. Okay, just write the same digit. And I had given already one example, children. If we stand in front of mirror, your same face appear. So just remember like that, face value means same. So face value of 8 is only 8. Now coming to the place value. What means place value, children? So place value always depends its place. Okay, place value always depends its place. Here 8 is in 10000 place. Am I correct, children? 8 is in 10000 place. So the place value of 8 is 80000. The place value of 8 is 80000. So you have to write like that, children. Next, third number, 32190. 32190. So now you have to circle the 10000th place of the digit. So which is in the 10000th place? 3. So circle 3 and write face value of 3. So face value of 3 is only 3. And then write place value of 3. So what is the place value of 3, children? So 3 is in the 10000th place. So the place value of 3 is 30000. Okay, place value of 3 is 30000. So you have to write like that, children. Now you have to complete remaining 3 in page number 41. Now everyone open companion. Yes, everyone open companion, page number 20. So yesterday we had completed page number 19. Now open page number 20. So write the numbers for the given number name. So here given number name, what we have to write? You have to write number. So first read the first number name. 85,567. So now write number name of this number, children. It's 85,000. So this is in the thousands now. So write the places first. If you write the places, then you can write number easily, children. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, and 10000s. So it is 85,000. It is 85,000. So write 10,000 place and 5 in thousands place. It's 85,000. How many hundreds, children? It's 500. So write 5 in hundreds place and it's 67. Okay, it's 67, right? 6 in tens place and 7 in ones place. So this is 85,567. 7.
And do not forget to place the comma, children.
So now tell me where we have to place the comma.
8 after or 5 after or 5 or 6 after, children. So we know that each period is separated by a comma. So here 85,565.
67.
So 85,000.
So these two digits, these two are in thousands period. No.
So you have to place the comma after 5. So this is 85,567. Okay, so like that you have to complete page number 20, children. So here remaining 3 more numbers are there. 54,092. So you have to write 54,000. And there is no hundreds, no. So write 0 in hundreds place.
54,000. Okay, 54,000.
There is no hundreds, no. So write
0 in hundreds place. And 92.
We have to write like this, write this, children. If you forget to write 0, this number is wrong. Okay, 54,000. You have to place the comma after 4. And there is no hundreds. So write 0 in hundreds place. And it's 92. So like that you have to complete page companion page number 20 and studio page number 41. So this is about today's class, children. Thank you. Have a nice day.